We've just published these results in Cell. The paper came out in April 2019. And what we show in this paper is that we could measure both cyclic AMP and beta-arrestin interaction. And from comparing these two methods, we learned that actually measurement of beta-arrestin is much better predictor of body weight.